What is up, all you hunters? It is the Condemned Oblivion here for the Shadow Hunters. Today, I'm playing Undertale. Anyways, welcome to Undertale and name the following human. Yes, I am filled with determination. Okay, where's O? There it is. O. Bleh. Where's V? There it is. Oblivion. Oblivion? Ah, that's fine. Yes, Oblivion. Okay. Let's do this. Hello, Oblivion. How you doing? I'm doing just fine. How you doing? Okay, let's just go ahead and move on. Whee! Oh, hello, Flowey. Howdy, I'm Flowey. Flowey the flower. You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. I am confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go. See that heart? That is your soul, the very culmination of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of level. What's LV stand for? I love, of course. You want some love, don't you? This music is super duper loud. Okay. Yes, I want some love. Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around. Get as many as you can. Hey, buddy. You missed them. Let's try again, okay? Is this a joke? Are you brain dead? Run into the bullets. You know what's going on here, don't ya? You just wanted to see me suffer. Die. Evil clown laugh. I just love that song. What a terrible creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. This way. The shadow of the ruins looms above, filling you with determination. HP full restored. Okay, let's go. Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you on the operation of the ruins. The ruins are full of puzzles. Ancient fusions between the inversion and the door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please, adjust yourself to the side. Make progress here. It doesn't seem much for conversation. Sorry, all things happen to you. One. I earned 0 XP and 0 gold. Ah, very good. You are very good. Let's go. This is another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it. Frogget attacks you. Frogget didn't understand what he said, but was flattered anyway. You won. You're in 0 XP and 0. The western room is the eastern room's blueprint. To ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this. Just walking. 10 feet. Thank you. Holy crap, I actually remember. Battle with Mothmon? Whoa there, partner. Who said you could push me around? So you're asking me to move over? Okay, that's you, pumpkin. Huh? You want me to move some more? Alrighty, help this. That was the wrong direction. Okay, I think I got it. You wanted me to stay there? You can't make a real workout. One day, leave its hole and get the cheese. It fills you with determination. Let's go. Wait. I love that. Okay, guys. I'm gonna leave this video here. If you liked it, please punch that like button in the face. Leave a like comment down below. And, you know, subscribe for some more. I will be playing more Undertale because I love this game. Anyways, if you liked it, please punch that like button in the face. Subscribe for more. Comment down below, and you know, I will see you guys later. Peace, everybody.